Hello everyone, welcome to Philosophical Study. Thank you for connecting this channel. I am back with a new topic, Theistic Philosophy of Nash Schools. Today we will practice all the previous year questions. Join Telegram channel, link in description box. Here you can get free ebooks, free notes, PDFs, previous year questions. And if you have some problem to open the link, go to Play Store and search Telegram app, then install and then login. After login, search Philosophical Study, then join. After complete the session, I will provide the PDFs in Telegram channel. Naidarshan or Nai philosophy is propounded by Maharshi Gautam. Let's start. You have to read the options and answer within 10 seconds. If you are new in my channel, then subscribe to the channel and press the bell and never miss an update. And I hope you all doing really well. So let's begin. First question is, by what sannigarsha do we perceive all the members of a class according to the Naya? The answer will be 4, Samanya Lakshana. Okay, we move on the next question. Next question is, perceptual knowledge is that which is not perceived by some other knowledge. This view is accepted by. And the answer will be 2, Noyayikas. Next question is, according to Naya, illusion is based on one of the following kinds of perception. The answer will be 2, Jnana Lakshana. Next question is, according to Naya, which pramana recognizes absence? And the answer will be 1, Pratyaksha. The next question is, the Naya theory of causation is called. And the answer will be B, Asat Karjavada. Next question is, consciousness is an advantageous quality of self is accepted by. And the answer will be 3, Naya. Next question is, as per Naya, the effect is known as. The answer will be 2, Pragabhava Pratijogi. The next question is, the concept of Ananya Abhava, mutually negation, is propounded by. The answer will be 2, Naya. The next question is, which system of Indian philosophy holds the view that pramana and apramana of cognition is pararth? And the answer will be 4, Naya. The next question is, Sanskara Janam Gyanam refers to Sanskara Janam Gyanam refers to Sriti or Smriti. The next question is, according to which of the following schools abhava is perceived through Visheshanata Sannigarsha? According to Naya schools, abhava is perceived through Visheshanata Sannigarsha. I hope you all are enjoying the session. Today we will stop here. We will continue in the next session. Join Telegram channel Philosophical Study. Please like the session, comment, and never miss to share the video, because sharing is caring.